imagine having to compete for another country, knowing that since 1940, the Russians have occupied and destroyed every bit of hope.
Lithuania's push toward freedom was as essential as the push against the Berlin Wall.
The independence flag is flying all over Lithuania.
The 1992 opening ceremony at Barcelona is one of the cosmic turning points of the 20th century. If you were one of those rare Americans put off by the whole dream team ethic, then it was an easy choice who you were going to root for.
All of a sudden, Lithuania is sitting there with their independence, a nation that's completely bankrupt. One of the local beat writers over the Bay Area wrote a little story that was read by the Grateful Dead.
The Grateful Dead were big basketball fans.
Jerry's like, we're all about freedom and celebration. Basically, we want to help you guys. They cut us a big check and sent a box of tie-dye t-shirts with Lithuanian colors. So that's the way we entered the Olympics.
To finally be free and to be able to see your own plaque raised at moments of triumph.
The final game against Russia, live or die.
The whole nation was watching. You know, you have to destroy them. At any cost, you have to win.
It was national pride, something what we dreamed.
You're involved with something that's bigger than just sports, bigger than just rock and roll.
Freedom. Let's go.
In Lithuania, it was a different kind of dream. It was the dream of a nation.